Okay, we're back on Man vs. Wild. This fucking thing's loud. And honestly, I was not even going to continue this. Getting into the fucking fire, dumbass. I wasn't even going to continue this, but I mean, it was so bad I didn't want to play it anymore. But I probably should open my nutsack. And drink some water. Shit, whoops, hit my computer. That's not good. I don't know what the correct volume setting is. We'll leave it at 12. Hopefully it's not too loud. Anyway. Let's get the raw meat out of my nutsack. Again. Here we go. It looks pretty done. But yeah, I wasn't going to continue this. I was just going to quit altogether. Because it's really bad, and you don't even know.
Masses and masses of pine needles.
And a lot of people are busting my chops and busting my balls because this is a blind playthrough. I don't know where to go or what to do, and if I fuck up somewhere along the way, or if I don't do everything perfectly, then I get criticized. And, you know, honestly, when I do these playthroughs, I'm way more concerned and way more concentrated on... Shit, that's in a bee's nest. I'm way more concentrated on delivering funny, good commentary and not so much the game. You know? Like, that's just me. So, I'm sorry if I don't do everything perfectly. These are blind playthroughs. I'm concentrating way more on the commentary portion, not the gameplay portion. So if I miss something or fuck up, then, you know, you can suck my ball sack. So you can suck it dry. Straight up. If you don't like it, don't watch it. It's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Anyway, let's get into the fire so we don't freeze to death. And, I guess maybe I should build a trap because there's a bear that's gonna come get me. Oh shit! What the fuck? I barely tweaked the right stick and it broke the twig.
I need to get warm and soon.
Okay. Hey, it's Spoon. The fuck? Okay, I see what you gotta do now. Let me, before I freeze to death, let me heal up a little bit again next to the fire. Or should I say heat up? I'm good at heating people up. Come on, get it to the right area. Y. XA. XAY. AX. God damn it! Fuck this shit!
Warm and soon.
Fucking annoying. I don't care. I'll fight the bear. Just let me sleep. Like how his head's right near a tree where like spiders and snakes and shit can come out. Yeah, yeah, stupid fucking bear. Oh shit, I fucked up. Already. I get tackled by the bear. Okay. Really? You're gonna make me do all this shit over again? Like, oh my god. So fucking stupid. My checkpoint shouldn't be building the shelter. This isn't hard. What is hard is fucking being surprised by a bear. Let me do that part over, you cocksuckers. This is a waste of time. So dumb. Shut up, bear, I don't care! Can I please fucking build this shelter now? I gotta do this shit again. This isn't challenging, it's just tedious. Especially with these bad controls. Okay. Now, I guess I'm gonna have to set a fucking trap somehow. I don't know. I'm just running right through that stick though, so it doesn't matter. Okay, again, I'm barely moving it. It just snaps. Dude, fuck this shit. I'm gonna have to do this garbage off muscle memory, I guess. I like how even during the cutscenes, like the frost shit doesn't go away. Okay, up A, left X, down B. What the fuck? There's a giant bear after me! This doesn't happen in the show. Oh my god! What the fuck? What the fuck? What? Why is he doing flips? Oh. Bear. Bear! Make the fucking jump, you cocksucker. Dude, now he's over jumping. This is terrible. This is so bad. Look at this! He lands and then fucking falls off. You gotta be so fucking accurate with this shit. What the hell is this? Dynamite sticks? That's not in the fucking show. That's for damn sure. Okay, I got a checkpoint. Now, what are my objectives here? I got piss in the snakeskin. Locate the river, jump into the river, get to dry land, hunt for fish. Oh boy. Well, there's Spirits of Adventure over there, so we're gonna go over there. Oh, I hear a squirrel. Hey, come back here. Oh shit! Come back here, you bitch. More bees. I didn't even see what that said, it went by so fast! Oh, kindling a stick, I suppose. I guess kindling. Yes. Alright. Oh man, these back-ass words. Controls. Combine. Alright, well, what do I need a torch for? It's not like it's dark. I guess I could fend off the bees, but we don't think that's necessary. Alright, grab these worms. Mmm, delicious. Yummy. Run, bear. Run. Oh, fuck! Ah! What the fuck? Is there a random puma? This never happens in the fucking show, dude. Not to mention, pumas will not stop chasing you. Dude, what the fuck is wrong with this game? This just scares me. I don't even want to, like, play it. Could break a rock. Yeah, there we go. Don't really know what that's for at this point, but might need it. Running down the mountain from a puma. Look at that. Okay. God, this game's goofy. You know, if Action 52 were a game... Whoa! Were a game made, like, nowadays, this would be a game on it. Pretty sure. The deer runs off so fast. Look how fast that fucking thing goes! It's like the DeLorean from Back to the Future. Okay. Ooh, what's this? It's just a random thing of wood. Run, bear. Music changed. Why? There's a lot of bees around here. Oh. Wait, what could I take? Tanned kindling. What animal are you talking about, bear? Well, I probably need to climb this tree. The obvious thing to do. I wish this thing was like... This is so scripted. I wish this was actually like a free roam game. This is so scripted with no direction, so it's just bad. What the fuck?
I need to hook this on that branch down there in order to zip line down.
Okay. The branch. Okay, it's right on it. I don't know how the fuck it... Whatever.
Let's give it another go.
Oh my god, dude. It's on the branch. Like, I don't see how it's not turning green.
Let's give it another go.
Okay. There we go. Armpit view, of course. This game spoils me. The fuck?
Not him again. This grizzly must have a thing for me. Yep, here he comes.
He's so calm about it. Yeah, here comes a fucking ferocious bear. Oh shit, fucked up. I get destroyed. Dude. What? What were they thinking? Bears don't act this way either. In fact, in the show, he says, bears are more apt to be afraid of you than you are of them, or something like that. I don't know why you're doing that. What the fuck, man? Bear, run. Run from the bear. What is this? Dinner?
Man, I'm so thirsty.
Whoa. Bear, what the fuck are you doing? Should drink. Drink and then heal up my canteen. Fill up my canteen. Come on, bear. Get that shit going. Crawl under this debris. I forget how he says debris. It's like debris. He says glaciers, like glaciers. I guess this is how a lot of British folk talk, so. I'm sneaking up on a deer. Hi. Hey, come here. Okay, or float away. Hey, fucker. Come here. I'll tackle you. Ah. This game's so stupid. Ah! Gotcha. Come here. I just flew up in the air. Fuck. I really want to catch that deer. Hey. Motherfucker. Whatever. I don't think I'm gonna catch it. Yep. Dive on it, you motherfucker. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, need to climb. Gotta stop chasing tail. Get it? Chasing white-tail deer.
Oh my god, BT, you're so funny. Your puns are so hilarious.
Believe me, guys, you don't have to tell me. You don't have to stroke my ego. I could kill this animal if I wanted to, if it's attacking me. I'll do what I want. Thank you. I just realized something. Like, Grand Theft Auto, San Andreas, like for the PS2, had better animations in this game. That's pretty sad. Now, at this part, really, dude. At this part, whoa. Shit, I forgot what I was gonna say. Because I'm concentrating on doing this. Oh well, it'll come back to me if it's important. Oh yeah, at this part he should just like fucking open his mouth and look up if he's thirsty. Honestly, what are these things? Oh, goody. Get the fuck up there. Stop jumping at the air. Dumbass. Oh god, I'm supposed to climb that. Bear. You're getting destroyed by invisible barriers. Oh, man. Okay, so there's fucking boulders and shit. You know, the graphics aren't too bad right here because there's like some shine going on, some shine effects. Those were seen like in Halo 2, you know, for the Xbox, but these graphics aren't too bad. This portion. Come on, bear. Bear, get the fuck up there. We're not paying you to take the easy way out. We're paying you to get into dangerous situations.